What's good, SNA gang? It's your boy Swag, and as you can tell, Angie's not here. But as you can tell by the title of this video, today is my baby's birthday. What? So, I was just in Vegas, so I haven't seen my baby in like 3 days. I miss her. So, what I did when I was in Vegas was I went shopping for her birthday gifts. Now, I will tell you this, disclaimer, she already knows what she has, but she is yet to hold it in her hands. And knowing her, when she holds these gifts that I got her in her hands, she's going to love it and everything. So, I'm all dripped out, you know what I'm saying? Okay, you feel me? Look, hold on, you feel me? Okay. So, look, I'm on my way to get her some Starbucks because, you know, it's her day. You know, she drinks Starbucks a lot. She drinks it way too much, in my opinion. But today's her day, so she get what she wants today. So she getting her some Starbucks today. But I'm on my way there. I'm going to catch y'all when y'all see there so y'all can see her favorite drink. She gets this drink all the time. But get her a nice little venti because I know if I get her a Trenta, she's not going to finish it. But I'm going to get her a venti. Okay? All right, you know what? I might just get her a Trenta just because it's her birthday. But I'm on my way over there. I'll catch y'all when we get over there. All right, y'all. But before we get into this video, make sure y'all like, comment, share, and subscribe. You know, and join the family. Join the SNA gang. Are you on Team Swag or are you on Team Angie? You know? But y'all subscribe, tell everybody, and let's get into this video. Alright y'all, so I secured the drink. I had to go to McDonald's. Hold up. I don't know if y'all can hear me with the mask and stuff. So I had to go to McDonald's because Starbucks was tripping. You know, Starbucks was tripping, so I had to go to McDonald's. Got my baby her favorite drink from McDonald's, you know, iced mocha frap, no whipped cream. Got her a large, you know. So I'm headed over to her right now. And I'll see y'all when I see her. Oh, also, little disclaimer about the whole Vegas thing. I went to Vegas with my family to celebrate my niece's birthday, her 8th birthday. Her birthday was on Saturday, April 30th. I'm recording this on Monday, May 2nd, on my baby's birthday. So this video is coming out possibly later tonight, if not tomorrow morning. And also, it might be a double upload, and I might upload both videos tomorrow. Or I might upload, I think I'm gonna upload my niece's birthday video probably tonight, and then upload this video tomorrow. But I'll see how it goes. But either way, these videos will be out by tomorrow. Either way. So you might get it, I might just do that. I might just do double whammy tomorrow. Might just do that. So, May 3rd. You know, you'll be seeing this, most likely. Y'all, I'm here. Here she comes. She coming right now. Look at her. Hey. Hi, baby. How you doing?
Look at my baby.
I missed you, too.
It's been, like, forever.
3 days. It's fine. Hey. Hey, I was starting to miss on me. Sunday, I was like, dang, I miss my baby. You know? We had time to miss each other. This girl right here. Oh, hurry up, go. That girl right there, I kid you not, she will literally miss me. She'll start missing me at like an hour or two after she just saw me. And then she's like, oh, I miss you. I'm like, dang, you just saw me, you know? But this weekend, 3 days, I miss her. She missed me a lot, I miss her a lot. So today, we just gonna have a chill, good time on her birthday, celebrate her birthday, you know? Oh, look at what my baby got. So this is from me. She got her other gifts in my backpack. Well, she can't see those yet. She knows what they are, but still. So she has that. And she has this. Who gave this to you?
My manager.
Oh, okay. So she got this from her manager.
Oh my God, no.
Hey, well, look, right now, because I took Starbucks is tripping. They're mobile, like they only doing mobile and drive through.
Yeah, because I was gonna go yesterday, but I ended up
Went to the other one by where you live on?
Yeah.
So, cause over there, they were open. So that's where I got my Starbucks. Cause yesterday they were closed and I'm like.
Yeah, I wasn't backtracking. Yeah, I wasn't backtracking. I wasn't about to go all the way over there on Atlantic.
Okay.
Yeah. So, we finna head over to her crib. But before we do, I need to get me something to eat because your boy hungry.
No, but that's when I'm home.
They already cooked the chicken?
No, they could get something.
Yeah, that's what I'm about to say. It ain't cooked nothing yet, so I'm hungry.
You think so, that's fitting in my
room? Yeah. Yeah.
No, I don't want to get dirty.
Okay. Yeah. So, we'll catch y'all after I get my food and then we get back to the crib. All right? But say what's up, Angie. Look at yo, you see this? This is my first time seeing it too. Like I just kept staring at it this whole time. Like I'm just like, oh my god, she just dyed it. Yeah. Was it yesterday, right? You
redid it again?
Yep, yesterday. Y'all see it? Hey, when we get to the house, she gonna have to take the buns out so I can see the whole thing.
Oh, yeah.
Like, oh yeah. Okay, so right now we currently at Bae's brother's store. At her brother's store. He's getting her a birthstone ring.
Yeah, a ring.
A ring with her birthstone on it, so that's pretty cool. You know, she's getting the size up right now, so.
Yeah.
So she
my
picked.
My first time being in here, too.
She got a brother that worked right around the corner. It's the first time she's been in his store.
Yeah.
But yeah, it's a lot of stuff in here. It's like, it's a lot of stuff in here. You know, Plaza Mexico. You know, it's a lot of stuff up in here. Oh, don't drop. It broke. What is you doing, baby? What are you doing? That is nice.
I almost forgot it. In my mind, it said, don't forget. I'm like, oh my gosh, I'm forgetting something. And I'm like, let me go get this.
Baby. We're gonna take a look at that later.
Oh,
mm-hmm.
With the gifts.
Oh, yeah, the plus the gifts that I gave her. So we're gonna check all that out at the house. But yeah, actually I wanna drop all the stuff off and then go get something. Then you get nothing.
Okay.
Yeah.
I don't know if the food's ready yet.
Probably not. Who knows? I just know I'm hungry. I know you hungry too.
I haven't ate.
Yeah, we both hungry. Ooh, her birthstone. That's crazy. She's a Taurus. What?
I'm a Taurus.
What? You a what?
Taurus.
Oh yeah.
So I guess showing me his gift.
All right. Look.
Let's see.
You ready?
Yeah. I'm coming.
Okay, ready?
Yes.
You got some M&Ms. Happy birthday. That's it.
What the heck? I'll eat this myself, though.
No, I'm playing. Now, I didn't wrap them because, you know, got home late, and then I was being lazy and stuff. I didn't want to look for the wrapping paper.
Yeah. Look at him.
We got home at 11 o'clock at night. Being on the road for 6 hours.
Wait for me. That's Kenny.
I know she gonna love this. Look, you can see the back of it. Look.
Yeah, well.
y'all. No, I'm just saying. Hold on, ready?
Yeah. Oh. Look at that. And that's so cool.
You see that? It changes.
Naruto and Sasuke. My favorite. Yep. Two favorites.
See, Diana, look.
Yeah.
Yeah, so that one's yours.
That's my sister.
So you can like set that. You can like set that on the TV stand, yeah. Like, you know, or something. Yeah. You know, mm-hmm. Hang it on the wall.
Hang it on the wall. Mm-hmm.
And then you got you two keychains.
Two keychains.
Right.
Yep.
Oh, yeah, you could put this. Nice. You could put this on like your bag or something. You
yeah,
know?
My bag.
Yep.
This is nice. Basket.
And then this one, and both of these. Both of these I got, it was because both of them were $15 each, but the guy gave me two for 20, gave me both of these for 25.
Oh, yeah, look, is it Itachi or Sasuke?
Yeah, so I got both of those for 25, and then the frame was 30. So it was a good deal. Like, it was a real good deal. Because those, especially the 3D ones, are expensive. Those things are expensive. So I got it for like $30. I was like, this is probably like God. I was like, Lord, you got me for real. I was like, thank you.
And he's talking to mine too, huh?
Yeah, because I had got two. Uh-huh. I had got two, but I wanted to snack on something on the way home, so I ate the fudge ones. But yeah.
Yeah, we're going to fight.
Hey, yo.
Why look, the fudge?
Because the fudge was just sitting right there. It was in my face.
Okay? Why not the milk chocolate?
Look, I told you the fudge was in my face. Don't start for me. You got milk chocolate.
You could got the peanuts. I'm just kidding. These are not. I'll eat these, though.
She being mean on her birthday, y'all.
No, I'm just kidding. I'll eat it.
I'm going to hide it.
Well,
oh, look.
I like this chocolate.
I'm using the wallet that she got me, too.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. So, I'm using the wallet that she got me, too.
I got it for my anniversary.
Yeah, this is her anniversary gift to me.
And the game.
And the game, too.
Yeah. Yeah. He's a little pricey, too.
Hey, yeah.
My brother's expensive.
Yeah. So, Bebe, you like your birthday gifts?
Love
them. Okay. Okay, so, you want to put on your birthday outfit right now?
Look, you can tell.
Oh, look. Yeah. Yeah, you could tell she loved the stuff. She got all them posters and stuff. That's why I was looking in the store in the mall for a minute. We were in the mall for like 2 hours, and I couldn't see no type of stores that had anything that she wanted. I thought I found one, but it had nothing in there. And then all of a sudden, we were chilling in the backside of the mall, and it was a stand like where this dude, he just had a whole bunch of like anime stuff. He had I think he had some Demon Slayer stuff. He had Naruto, Dragon Ball Z. Yeah, he had that stuff. So, you know, I was like, oh, she loves Naruto.
Yeah.
So let me just go ahead and get her that. But I was real close to getting her Dragon Ball Z stuff. You know what I'm saying? I was just close. But I'm just playing. I know she likes Naruto, so.
Yeah, I even have a Naruto blanket. Yeah.
Yeah, she has a Naruto blanket and stuff. I think they seen it before when we had in the last video when we were at the movie theaters.
Oh, yeah. I think so.
But she has the pillows right here.
Look.
She got these pillows and stuff. Yeah, so I knew she was going to love it, you know. So, she's going to change into her birthday outfit. But first, oh, yeah, look. The rose. Let's get a better look at it.
It's a purple rose. My manager gave me. Shout out to Ashley.
Yep.
She's the best.
Yep, so... She's gonna change to her birthday outfit, and I need to go get me something to eat. She's hungry, but she's gonna wait until you know the food gets ready. But I haven't ate nothing since like 9, 10 o'clock last night, so I'm hungry. All right, so catch y'all in the next clip.
What's up, YouTube?
Dang, y'all, this is my girlfriend. Yeah, I know you're mad, ain't you? 'Cause she only want me and no one else. Oh, yeah.
Well, that's two. Don't want no one else. But swag.
You are beautiful. Look at that. Go to bling. Oh, yeah.
I have to put butterfly because I'm wearing butterfly.
She blinged out, y'all. Hey, yo, just wait till we go outside and take pictures. You see her hair in the sun. Y'all got to see her hair in the sun. Like, for right now, it just looked like a dark brown or something like that. Like, nah, bruh. Like, nah. Just wait till we go outside, y'all. As y'all can see, my baby just changed and she looking so beautiful. Look at the hair. Oh my goodness. And her friend just dropped off more balloons and she got some beautiful flowers. Look at those.
Shout out to
Lucerito. Yo, you getting a shout out in the vid. Okay, okay. You know, that's fire. And the outfit, though. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, but I'm stuck on the hair. Oh, my gosh. I love it.
Me too.
Especially with your hair down. Oh, this my baby.
Yeah, and I like butterflies, so I have to use butterflies. To wear butterflies?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, look at the hair. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Look at the hair in the sun. Oh, my goodness. Look how blonde it turned to the sun. Oh, wow. Right here. Wow. Baby, look at the outfit, though. Yeah, yo. Wow, baby, you are gorgeous. You know
Thank
that?
You.
You know that? I don't ever want to hear you doubt yourself. You feel me?
Yeah.
Not ever.
Mm-hmm.
You don't ever doubt yourself. You see this, y'all? She is beautiful. You don't ever doubt yourself again. I don't never want to hear you say nothing. No negative stuff ever. It's all positive vibes here. Uh-huh. You are gorgeous.
That's what he said.
Look at this. Look at this. That is what I said. Look at that. Oh, she's stunned on her birthday. Stunned. Yeah.
Yeah, looks
like but, baby, your cake is here.
Oh, yeah.
The cake. Okay. Hi, JJ. Say hi to the vlog.
Hi.
Okay, okay. 360 one more time.
Hi.
Happy birthday to you. Cha. Happy birthday to you. Cha cha. Happy birthday, dear Angie. Happy birthday to you. Woo! Blow out the candle. Blow, blow, blow. Woo! Oh, yeah. Okay.
What's good, YouTube?
So, look. As y'all just saw, we just sang happy birthday. But right now, we at Starbucks picking up my baby's free drink. You know, because, hey, everybody that go to Starbucks and you got a Starbucks app on your birthday, yeah, you get a free drink.
Yeah, we had to hurry up and get it because it ends, like, around
11:59. Yeah, you can't do it the next day. You got to do it that day.
Like, I remember, like, they'll let you, like, get it the next day only, but that's it. But now they don't even do it like that. Yeah. Like, you have to get it.
You have to get it that same day. But we closing out the vlog, baby. Tell them how you enjoyed your birthday today.
Well, I had fun because my coworkers surprised me at work, and I was happy. I was really happy, and then at home, then they got me. Well, my manager got me a cake, and then she bought me a flower and a Starbucks, because she knows I like Starbucks. And they sang me happy birthday. They're awesome, like. I love them.
Okay,
of course, I spend it with my Bubba and my family. I'm thankful for everything. Yeah. I thank God too. Another one.
Amen. Look, so with that being said, YouTube, this your boy Swag.
Mm-hmm.
And we signing out.
Yeah. I like my
ring. Show off that bling. You know, SNA gang, this is Angie's birthday cake right here.
Monday.
That her mama got for her. Oh, yeah. So, you liking the cake?
Yeah.
Yeah. Looks good, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I need a slice of that. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
So you enjoying your birthday?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Oh yeah. Nah, I just got this.
Hey brothers, go get it.